Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
Good morning. Today we will learn something about factoring polynomials. Factoring is a math operation.
It is something you do to a number. Think of factoring as unmultiplying. When you multiply, you take two numbers and multiply them together to get one number. For example, 2 times 4 equals 8. And when you factor, you do the reverse. You take one number and figure out what two numbers multiply together to get that number. So factors are just parts of a multiplication problem. And factoring is figuring out what those factors are. Bago natin simulan yung factoring polynomials, first, we should understand GCF. Greatest common factor. Kasi magagamit natin yung GCF pagkuha natin sa mga common factors of every polynomial. Now, for instance, find the GCF of 8 and 12. So to get the GCF, it is very simple. Simply use the prime factorizations. Find the prime factors of 8. So 8 is 2 is a prime. 2 times 4 is 8. But 4 is not prime. So the prime factors of 4 is 2 times 2. So 8 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2. Also, we get the prime factors of 12. So the prime factors of 12 is 2 times 6. The prime factors of 6 are 2 times 3. So 12 is equal to 2 times 2 times 3. So to get the GCF, you simply find the common factors of the two numbers. So this common factor, we take it as one factor of our GCF. Another, magkatulad, so 2. So since wala nang ibang magkatulad, so yung GCF lang ni 8 at ni 12 is yung common sa dalawa. So 2 and 2, so 2 times 2, 4. So the GCF of 8 and 12 is 4. So if you can see, the GCF is a number that can divide 8 and 12. The greatest common factor can divide 8 and 12. So that's GCF. Ang process na ito, i-apply natin kung paano kunin yung GCF ng mga polynomials or common factors of polynomials. Find the GCF of polynomials 6x squared and 12x y squared. So the procedure is you use the prime factorization of the two polynomials. So for 6x squared, 6 is 2 times 3 prime factors. Then x squared is x times x. If you recall the laws of exponent, when you multiply the same base, add exponents. So x squared is equal to x times x. For 12, factors of 12, prime factors, 2 times 6. But the factors of 6 is 2 times 3. So for 12, 2 times 2 times 3. Then times x times
oh
y,
no!
Y. So, y squared, dalawang y. So, equal to the common. So, ano bang magkaparehas? 2. 3. So, kasama sa GCF. So, wala na sa numbers. Sa variables, mayroong x. Wala na iba. So, the GCF of the two polynomials, of the two terms, 6, 2 times 3, 6 times x, 6x. So the GCF of 6x squared and 12xy squared is 6x. So therefore, the only polynomial that can divide 6x squared and 12xy is 6x.
Oh! Another.
Find the GCF of 9a cubed b squared and 18a squared b squared. Get the prime factors of the two polynomials. Prime factors of 9, 3 times 3. A cubed, a 3a b times b. For second polynomial, for 18, 2 times 9. At 9 is 3 times 3. So this is the prime factors of 18. Then a square, so a times a, b square, b times b. So the GCF, simply combine those like factors. Combine the common factors. So you have 3, another 3, sa numbers, wala na. Sa variables, A. A. Wala ng A. So, sa B. Sa tab B. So, these are the factors of our GCF. Multiply natin lahat. So, 9. A times A. 1 plus 1. 2. So, A squared. B times B. 1 plus 1. So, B squared. So, this is the GCF of 9A cubed B squared and 18A squared B squared. So, ito yung factor, common factor of the two terms that can divide sa kanilang dalawa, the GCF.
Oh my God! Wow!
So, ngayon, i-apply natin yun. Mag-aralan natin yung factoring common monomial factors. Halimbawa, 14x squared y cubed plus 21x cubed y. Yun na yan. Ngayon pwedeng i-plus yan kasi yung hindi sila like terms. Kasi x squared, x cubed, y cubed, y. So, they are different. Factor out the common monomial factor. So, to factor out, hanapin mo yung GCF ng dalawa. So, 14x squared, y cubed. Kunin natin yung GCF. So, apply natin yung prime factorization. So, sa 14, it's 2 times 7. So, prime. Sa x squared, x times x, y cubed. Y times Y times Y. So, tatlong Y. 21 is 3 times 7. So, prime na lahat yung mga factors niya. Sa X cubed, 10X, X, X, at saka isang Y. So, to get the GCF, ano yung common factors sa dalawang ito? So, sa number part, 7. Sa variable part, 1, 2, so, wala ng x. Sa y naman, isang y. So, ito yung GCF. 7 times x, x squared, y. So, yung GCF natin dyan is 7x squared, y. So, factor natin, yung common factor ng dalawa is the GCF. 7x squared, y. So, problema natin ngayon, ano yung laman dito sa loob?
So, yung GCF, ito na yung common factor ng dalawa.
Simple, yung laman sa loob, kung ano yung naiwan dito sa ating prime factors, yung naiwan dito, ayun na yung natira sa loob. So, meron ng 2y times y, y squared. So, meron 2y squared plus, yung naiwan sa kabila is 3x. 3x. So, ito na yung factor natin.
Oh, no!
Kita mo, yung multiply mo lang, 7 times 2, 14. X squared times, wala namang ibang x, so copy lang x squared. Y times y squared, y cubed. So, babalik ka sa original. 7 times 3, 21. X squared times x, y plus 1, x cubed. Y times, walang ibang y, so copy y. So, ito na yung correct factor. Let us have another example. So, 10a cubed b squared plus 15a squared
b.
Oh, no!
Kikita mo dyan, we cannot combine them because they're not like terms. A cubed, b squared, b squared, b.
Di pwede. So, we're going to factor.
So, to factor the common monomial, hahanapin mo yung GCF ng dalawa. So, to get the GCF, ganun pa rin. Gagawin natin yung prime factorization. So, yung prime factors ng 10 is 2 times 5. Okay? And sa A, tatlong A. A cube. Sa B, dalawang B. 15 is 3 times 5 prime factors. So, you have A.
Oh, no!
B. Isang B. So, to get the GCF, yung mga common factors, kunin natin as 1. So, 5. Yung 2 at 3, hindi pwede. Isang A. May isa pang A. Wala ng A. So, B. So, yan. So, multiply, the GCF is 5 A squared B. So, yung common factor ng dalawang term is 5a squared b. Ito yung GCF natin dyan. Okay. So, ano yung maiiwan? Ilabas natin to dito sa kanilang dalawa. Ilabas nyan, yung maiiwan sa term na to is ito na lang. So, 2 at saka si a at saka si b. So, 2 times a times b, 2ab. Plus, si plus yan, yung maiiwan sa kabila, 3.
Oh, no!
So, only 3. So, 3. Factor niya. Mababasa yung common monomial factor. Final answer.
Oh my God! Wow!
Hey there. subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon.